everyone. We playing Five Nights.
Again.
Yeah. Let's get ready.
Yep.
I'm not fighting right now, okay? Stop.
I'm a wing.
No. Are you trying to trick me? I'm gonna tell him, man. I'm gonna tell him.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
They're gonna see me.
I'm happy that you're gonna fight.
Maybe they only like me.
Yeah,
he's taller?
Yeah.
No, I don't. What? He's super tall?
Yeah. Look at that, man.
Really a lot of consistency from him with
the what? And he has little baby tiny shorts. He's super tall?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Come on, come on. Come on, funky fat. Guys, he looks like Shrek. He looks like Shrek because he's tiny. Shrek gotta be tiny. And Shrek gotta be fat. Wah. Okay, I'm gonna punch you in the punch bag. Oh, you're poopy in the belly. That, huh? Because I'm trying to hit the belly.
No.
Oh, that's good.
Very good example of how to be efficient with what you're doing.
Yeah, it's a good example of how, as you say, so he doesn't waste anything. You know, he wants to make everything count, but it gives hope that the other guy can come back because there's spots where
you
can out hustle. While he's being so conservative, you can just outwork him a little.
Committing to the combo now, both land. That's great stuff. He fires one right back after taking one. And yet another big shot comes in. Non stop swarming attack puts him down.
Can they like press like that and they let you lose? That was good.
Figure out why he was put on the floor.
Very accurate with the overhand right.
Oh, yes. Yeah, that was cool. How was you? Oh my god, that was so good. That's beautiful.
Beautiful.
He's given up two rounds on Teddy's scorecard as we begin round number four, but I think he's got a pretty bright future in his fight here, knowing that he's gotten to his man.
Yeah, he knows it, and maybe more importantly, his opponent knows that he's been hurt. And I can see already it's making him a little bit more tentative, so it's making his job a little easier.
Huh?
He's so tired.
Boxing, and that's what he's doing right now. He's getting hit.
Yeah, and he's got to find a way to pit.
Good looking two punch combination there.
Come on.
Off the mark. There's a nice left hand able to get in.
He's so tired.
You think?
He was taking a lot of punishment there.
He hit a bad driver. You know, he was a golfer. You say he had to have a short man. Forget about it. There's another hole coming up.
Holy fart. Holy funky fart.
To go out there because you don't want to hit that fairway the same way.
And he's able to put his punches together. That's a nice looking combo.
But that's the benefit.
Oh, he is stuck. He could go down. Teddy, I think
no. Yeah!
I like a sack of
potatoes.
What?
That looks like the great pitcher, Great Maddox.
Boy, it went down quick. Okay. Guys, this is getting weirder. Okay, this is getting weird.
Thumbs
up, please subscribe to my channel, bye.